Frozen Fever, Little Brothers.
Brothers.
I am so excited to see the little snowmen, Olaf exclaimed. I can't wait to welcome them to the family. He made his way up the stairs to the ice palace, high on the North Mountain. First, I'm going to hug Little Sludge, and then Little Slush, and Little Slide, and Little... Olaf threw open the doors to the palace. Dozens of Snowgees scampered around the huge icy room. Hi, little guys, Olaf shouted. Wow, you're really having fun up here. But the Snowgees didn't stop to greet Olaf. Hey, Marshmallow, isn't it exciting that we have little brothers? Olaf called out to the giant snowman. Marshmallow sighed. He looked tired. Olaf turned toward one of the Snowgees who was running by. Nice warm hug for you, little drift. Oof! The little snowman careened off Olaf and landed on Marshmallow. Oh, look at these little guys. They're so cute, Olaf said. Am I right? Marshmallow lifted a Snowgee off his shoulder and sighed again. Marshmallow, Olaf said, I know you love playing with our little brothers, but would it be okay if I took a turn? Come on, guys, let's play, Olaf continued. As he tried to gather some of the Snowgees into a group, he slipped and landed on his back. Whoa, the floor's all slippery. Slippery? Hey, that means we can skate! I just love skating! Olaf got to his feet and twirled around. Follow me, little brothers! Olaf tried to encourage the Snowgees to skate, but the way they spun and crashed into things made him think they wanted to play another game, like tag. That's great! Good job, little guys! Olaf cheered. Attaboy, Flurry! Marshmallow shook his head and went outside. Huh, Olaf said. I guess Marshmallow doesn't feel like playing right now. When Olaf looked back at the Snowgees, he saw that they had tripped over one another and were now piled in a mound at the side of the room. You guys are so cute, Olaf said with a smile. You're playing King of the Mountain! And you are the winner, little powder. What about now we give warm hugs? Olaf asked. And as the Snowgees broke free of the pile, one by one, Olaf tried to hug each of them. But not one Snowgee stopped to return Olaf's hug. They all scampered away. Oh, Olaf said. So you want to keep playing? That's fine. Just stay inside so nobody gets lost. Unfortunately, the Snowgees were already headed out the door. Well, outside is good, too. And Marshmallow is out there. Maybe he wants to play now, Olaf said, following the Snowgees out the door. Marshmallow seemed to be playing a new game that Olaf had never seen, which included sticking icicles into the ground. He used the icicles to form a playpen around the Snowgees to keep them contained. This is great, Marshmallow! Olaf picked up two icicles. Now how does this game work? Olaf felt a bump from behind and he fell forward onto the two icicles. On top of them, he slid down a small incline. Whoosh! Whoa! This is fun! Olaf shouted. Come on, little brothers! Just follow me! But once again, the Snowgees did not follow Olaf. Instead, they were in line, going up the stairs, and Marshmallow was at the head of the line. Hey, what's everybody doing? Olaf asked. He had never seen the Snowgees looking quite this orderly and behaved. Marshmallow lifted the first little snowman onto the top of the banister. Then he gave it a firm push. The Snowgee slid down, down, down the banister. Swoosh! Hey, that looks fun, Olaf said. One by one, and then two by two, the Snowgees took their banister rides. This is a great idea, Marshmallow, Olaf said. Don't wander off, little William! No matter how quickly Marshmallow sent the Snowgees down, the line was not getting any shorter. The Snowgees raced up the stairs because they all wanted to slide down the banister again and again. The sliding continued until dark, when the Snowgees finally seemed to tire out. They shuffled back inside the ice palace, where they piled up on top of each other. Before long, every snowman was snoring, even Marshmallow. Olaf was the only one still awake. He looked at the snoozing snowmen and smiled. My little brothers are the best brothers ever!